So here we've got an example of what to do when we find a horse rider on the road. It's important to remember that horse riders have got as much right to be on the road as we have, motorcyclists and cyclists alike. So the first thing we did there, as soon as we saw the horse coming towards us, was to slow right down, to move over and make as little noise as possible. We then get clear of the horse before we start building our speed back up again, and that way we can pass each other quite safely.